Hi, my name is David. I'm the CEO and founder of Synetiq, and we help advertisers create high-performing video ads. Synetiq is a marketing technology company, and we offer insights about customers' emotional reactions to video ads, to advertisers and their agencies. We do this by placing different kinds of biosensors on people and measuring their unconscious emotional reactions to video ads. We started the company 3.5 years ago, the two of us. Now we are 17 people. We have 40 clients in 7 countries, and we raised 5 rounds of investment from European and American investors. I was born in Budapest, Hungary. I studied architecture in Paris and in Hong Kong. And accidentally one day in Paris, I walked into a neurotechnology workshop where I saw people moving 3D cubes with their thoughts, with having headsets on their heads. And I immediately fell in love with the technology. I gathered a small group of engineers and scientists, and we started to look in what this technology can do. And we discovered that we can actually measure unconscious emotions of people. We help advertisers in their journey. The first is when they plan a new campaign. We help them understand what their competitors do, what they have been doing right or wrong, and what resonates with their target audience. The second point when we help is pre-testing their ads and their campaigns so they can minimize their risks and make sure that they have the highest performing copies. We use a set of technologies and a set of sensors. We use EEG, skin response sensor, heart rate sensor, and eye trackers to measure how people react from a second-by-second basis to video ads. Our technology is different from classic traditional market research methodologies because we are able to deep dive into the unconscious reactions of people without all the biases. One of the insights that we got from these mentoring sessions was that we have to focus even more on customers and make our decisions even more data-driven. As our business is using machine learning heavily, we rely on GCP products, all kinds of cloud products, and all the machine learning APIs and video APIs that Google has to offer. All these products allow us to go very fast, to iterate fast, and not spend time on DevOps and infrastructure and all the hustle. The Launchpad program enabled me to see our industry, our own startup, and myself in perspective, put it into a global context, and to learn what are the areas that we should be improving, we should focus on.